Alright guys, today I'm gonna build the Titanic in the game, at least the ship, not the movie. So let's start building it.
I'm not sure how exactly I'm gonna go on building it. How deep is it? No, they just pictures. Well, they have pictures. Yeah, they have pictures of the tank, obviously. I just get it somehow to the minimum. So we need to have long run with this. Let's use these. Rotate. Actually, let's watch. Take off the instrument. Rotate down. Then before height, rotate, like that. There seems to be some design over here. I'm just going to do this. Copy, rotate up and in. These are in the back, the same shape as the front. So select them and copy. I'll select the whole thing. Copy and miss option. Rotate and rotate. Is that fine? Or do I have to be a bit longer? 1, 2, equal. Select this, copy and copy in. There and that. No. This. Copy in, copy in. Come in, come in. So this is it. Select this whole thing. Copy. To here. Forward. Remove those. And then copy these. Across. Stop it. I'll look at me in these. And these. Copy, 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 copy. Copy this move to the other side. And there you go. And I'll select the other thing just on there. Copy it one or two times. That's fine. That's definitely fine. Copy. Close. Beat. Okay. It's 23 on, so it's going to be 4, like this. 2, I guess. Could be 3. Thanks, it's better. Now copy these to the other side. Copy, and then rotate. Now close off. Two. Yep, yeah, easier. And the other one is two pieces wider. No. And these, like this. Now these. Select the front row, copy in. And these, copy in. Go to the other side. Behold, go, copy in. Select these, copy in. Now these should be able to make space for one more. Perfect. Over. Yeah, now copy. Then we finish this. Perfect. Put that in there. Then copy. Oh. Okay, how about this? What is? No, okay, but 3 hours instead of 4 hours. Now these rotate and then not these but these and that move that and that and the 3x1 select them all to perhaps here copy to the other side and just jam it in there copy now perhaps the next level now we can still copy these like that and that and boom the basics are done. Now we got the bit. Take the ones. Rotate. 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 Out. And then this. We already have. Wait a minute. It's not. Then this side. So two. And then here. So now select this line and copy it. Then select these. Okay. Put them on. Out. Then this. This, 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 up. Why is it not being selected? Now rotate, rotate, stick in the front. That's done. Now how, how am I going to do this? First, it's like 2x2. Okay, so we put these, rotate. And then these, next to each other. so it's behind these. Might do this. But it is 6 behind. So we'll be here. I guess we need to push on the one. Now it's 3 from that side, and then here. 1, 2, 4. And here. 3, 4, 5. But I'm going to just accept one left. So left it. The other side. Rotate. And right here. Actually, that was not beat. Now in there. Rotate this piece. Copy down and put it in front. Now got it. Square. Just build it up. Oh my god. Do something different. Need 2x1. Rotate. Just put it in there. And the other side. Copy now, move down. Okay. And down. So that's 2 arrows. And that should be enough. Copy. Thank you. Alright, put it in this direction, I guess. And close. Close this. Put this one with that, and yeah. This wasn't so much enough. Anyways, put this piece there. Some left them. Copy. Wait, I'll get it before. So we get hand design, this is more efficient. So rotate. There. Four. Rotate. This side. Copy, then rotate this side over here. That's not. Think I should. No, I got three. Make it bigger. 2, 3. Copy. 1, 2, 3. Copy. 1, 2, 3. 4. There's more down here. Not so foolish. Guess we'll just do this. 4, 5. This one is not okay. This is better. What do we do with it now? What if I've done that, to be honest? Things. I don't know what to call them. That's fine. No, you can't do that. With a block in the background. Right. 5. Kind of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, hang on a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And take the center. I'm just going to move these two. Because otherwise, we're not going to do this. What do we do now? Let's add the basic things that there's another distortion. So, pontoons, barbed force. Copy. To this one. Let's see what this floats. Doesn't even move. This is the final, actually. Of course, the steering thing. Let's put it right on top. And that. I don't know how fast the actual Titanic was, but it's probably not that fast, so I shouldn't add too many of these. So, 3 on this side. Copy. Put them in the rotor. Rotate. And, rotate. And, thing, actually, this. In the middle, there. Now rotate it. There. And in here, put this. And on this, put the large pedals. Actually, not on that, on the tailor hinge. Put this. Now I'm just gonna move this thing to that. Let's test it. Okay, found one here. This thing should be reverse. Let's increase the angle so we turn in shorter. Circuit? Is it even circuit? Probably not elliptical. But you guys get my point. This is fine. Because we're backwards one. Yep, how much more points do we have? Not much. Maybe we could attach this to something. And then rotate. Fine, yep. Copy. Rotate. Copy up. Copy up. Copy and up. Copy and up. I guess that's what this thing. space between them. Please. Copy. Rotate. Copy. Rotate. One more time. Yep. Select this. Put in between them. Now we connect that with the bottom. So rotate. Rotate. Let's do this. I'm going to HR. Rotate. Copy this. Rotate. Right. Yeah. Copy. Rotate. And then. Copy. And copy. Put over here. And copy. This makes worse. Okay, next. Now select this, remove that, remove this, can do like this better. And what else? Rotate. Oh no, these might be, they just look like this. That's basically seats. Why not here? I think that's it, then just take the old paint job. So, what do you think there is going to be? This. Yes. And now, select. These. And paint them white. And now select. These. Paint them orange. This part's orange. This one up here. Next thing also. Orange. I mean, not with these, but these are white. And here, like one section. Okay, these darker. Okay, three zeros. One second. Three. Okay. This side, same thing. Continue going on. Over here, now you can see what I'm doing. Paint them right over here. And boom. Probably the ropes paint them. Actually, the top layer of these is meant to be black. I'll have to paint the four sides black. Paint that. And paint those dark silvers. Whatever this color is. And these. Lastly, those. Now we've got books on the floor. Paint it this color. Now, the front. Paint it this color. And then, as you paint the floor, this beige color. Now select those. Okay. This is right, I guess. My guys. So this is the Titanic in Trailmakers. Let me crash something. I'm gonna have to. Let's crash into the aircraft carrier. It was an iceberg, but it's a big, gigantic military vehicle. You got crashed into. This is fast, though. Probably the only thing was faster than 36 knots. And, oh. We've already got damage. Let me just go back. Why is it taking forever? And this is it. This is our Titanic.
This looks alright, I guess. And it drives. So yeah, this is the Titanic in Trailmakers. Let me crash into something. I mean, I have to. Let's crash into the aircraft carrier. Because there was no iceberg, it was just a big, gigantic, military vehicle we got crashed into. This was kind of slow. Probably the real thing was faster than 26 kilometers an hour. And boom. We barely got damaged. Let me just go back. Why is it taking forever? And this is it. This is our Titanic. That's it. See you guys next time. Peace.